But if the age and bearing of the 81-year-old candidate in the race is a concern, it should also be a consideration for his rival, who's just 3.5 years younger. Everyone should be held to the same standard.